Substance use disorder is not a moral failure. In 2020, over 40 million Americans 12 years or older had a substance use disorder at some point during that year. That is 1 in 7 people. Odds are right now you or someone you know is struggling with substance use. And if that is the case, please know that you or they are not alone. We have to destigmatize this disorder in order to save lives. Too often, people feel like once they are diagnosed, they're stuck for life, or that they failed in some way. This is not the case. Substance use disorder is a legitimate medical condition and is completely treatable. People come to use substances for all sorts of reasons. Poverty-related stress or the environment in which they grow up. But the reality is, they can change these behaviors with support and treatment. There is hope. Combining compassion, understanding, and grace with evidence-based treatments is the best way to save lives.